Facial hair is completely unwanted and is the main cause of embarrassment and concern for women of all age groups, especially the younger lot who are obsessed with their looks. Here in this video, I give you the perfect solution. 1. Sugar wax. It is made by heating a mixture of sugar, lemon, and water until the sugar melts and turns brown. This concoction should be used while it is still hot. After applying a moderately thick layer on the skin, a muslin cloth or a commercially available waxing strip should be placed on the area to be waxed. This strip should be pulled in the direction opposite to that of hair growth. 2. Spearmint tea. Take a cup or two of spearmint tea made by soaking fresh spearmint leaves in hot water. Has been shown to reduce the levels of testosterone, thereby reducing the growth of hair. For results to show, this brew should be drunk every day. 3. Chickpea flour. Mix 2 tablespoons of chickpea flour, 1 tablespoon of fresh cream, 2 teaspoons of milk and 2 pinches of turmeric. Apply this to your entire face and leave it for about 20 minutes and then scrub it off with a wet towel. 4. Lemon juice. Mix fresh lemon juice with honey as the ratio of 1:4. Apply it over your face. Remove it off after 15 to 20 minutes using a washcloth soaked in tepid water. Repeat this routine twice per week for several months. 5. Use oats. Apply this in an even layer all over your face, and once it starts to dry, you can start scrubbing it off with gentle hands. Make sure that you are rubbing in the direction opposite to that of your natural hair growth. If you have any beauty related question, then comment. If you like the video, thumbs up and share with your friend. If want to see more video, then subscribe the channel and stay with us.